IUPAC nomenclature of branch algae, right? If only state change is present, linear structure is present, then no particular rules are given. Simply word root and suffix. If system is saturated, then A is written. Unsaturated, then E or I. Okay. For example, butane, butene, butyne, and always carbon atom where unsaturation is preferred. Always gets preference for counting, right? But in this case, when branched alkene chains, branches are present or branch is present, then what is the rule? How many rules are given? Right? First example, children. If different alkyl groups are present in this structure, parent chain is drawn from 9 carbon atoms. In main chain, how many carbon atoms are present? 9. Then two small branches are present at different carbon atoms. Two small branches of two different alkyl groups. First is CH3, which is methyl, and second is C2H5, which is ethyl. Okay, children. But what is the nearest distance? You know, in left hand side carbon, this methyl group is present at second carbon. And from right hand side, ethyl group is present at which carbon? 1, 2, 3, 4. Right? Then, which carbon is preferred for counting or numbering? Left hand side or right hand side? Left hand side. This carbon is getting second number. And from right hand side, this carbon, fourth number. Right? This is the correct mode of counting. Its IUPAC name is 2-methyl. 2-methyl and then 6-ethyl. C2H5 group is ethyl and non, it means 9. Non-ane. Ane is written for single bonded system. In this structure, only single bonds are present. I am repeating, children. 2-methyl, 6-ethyl, non-ane. If 8 carbon atoms, then octane. 10 carbon atoms, decane. This is non-ane. First rule for IUPAC nomenclature of branched alkene, right? Different alkyl groups at different positions. Distance is not equal. Distance is not equal. This is minimum distance and this is maximum distance. Unequal distance for two different branches. Okay, children. Now second rule. Next one rule. Next rule is equidistance rule. Equidistance, this is second carbon from left hand side. This one is also second carbon from left hand side. But same branches are present. Methyl branch and methyl branch. Right? Then for their numbers, what is written? Comma. Comma between two numbers. Then hyphen between numerical prefix for side chain or branch. Hyphen. This dash between number and this numerical. Its name is total 5 carbon atoms are present, 2 methyl groups are present, and their position is at different carbon atoms, second carbon and fourth carbon. If you start from right hand side, this carbon is getting second number. 3, 4, 5, same number. Right? Distance is equal, same groups are present. Then you can start from any side, left hand side or right hand side. Then its IUPAC name is 2, 4. Right? 2, 4 dimethyl. Di for 2 methyl groups. Right? 2, 4 dimethyl. And in this parent chain, how many carbon atoms are present? 5. Right? What is word root? Parent. Word root is parent. And this structure is saturated structure. This compound is saturated compound. Suffix is ane. 2,4-dimethylpentane. Right, children? Second one. Now, third one. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Distance is equal. From left hand side and right hand side. But different alkyl groups are present. Just opposite of second one. Right? And how many carbon atoms are present in parent chain? 8. This is common rule in any compound. Longest chain is preferred. right, for word root. Word root is written for octane, right? But in two different alkyl groups, which group is coming first in the alphabetical order? Ethyl group or methyl group? E. First E, then M. Right? E for ethyl, M for methyl. This carbon is getting lowest number, right? Which is 3. And next carbon is getting 6 number, right? Then its name is the name 3 ethyl, 6 methyl octane. Okay, children? 3 ethyl for this. 3 ethyl, 6 methyl, and opt for 8 carbon atoms and 8 for single bonded system. Right? And then this hyphen, this dash between substituent and number. Again, between number and substituent as per rule. Right? Okay, children? Next one. When highly branched side chain is present, C2H5 is not highly branched, only single branch. Highly branched means further branching occurs. Okay? First rule is longest chain rule. In this straight chain, 9 carbon atoms are present. In banded form, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What is preferred? Main chain, where maximum carbon atoms are present. And what is maximum number? 9. Right, children? This straight chain is preferred for the numbering. Right? Then branch. Branch from left hand side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. From right hand side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Number is same. At 5th carbon, highly branched side chain is present. Okay? Then for side chain, main side chain is this one. Main side chain, how many carbon atoms are present? 3. 3 means propyl. And further branching, at which carbon? Middle carbon. Now, children, what is the correct method for counting, for numbering of side chain? This carbon which is attached with main chain is getting first number, lowest possible number. 1, 2, 3. And small branches of same type. 2 methyl branches or 2 methyl groups are attached at second carbon. Right? For this highly branched side chain, first of all, number of carbon is written. At which carbon? Highly branched side chain is present at 5th carbon. What is written first? 5. Then this dash. Then in small bracket, complete name of this side chain. Here is further branching at 2nd carbon. What is written here? 5 for this attachment. Then in small bracket, 2,2-dimethyl. 2 times 2. 2 number 2 times. Right? Because at 2nd carbon, 1 methyl. At 2nd carbon, 2 methyl. Here is written 2,2. Right? Then di for this number. 1 methyl, 2nd methyl, dimethyl. And this is main chain of side branch, propyl. Not propane. Propyl. This is showing further linkage. Propyl. Okay? 2,2-dimethyl propyl, then close this small bracket. And word root for parent chain. Word root for parent chain. In parent chain, 9 carbon atoms are present. All are single bonded. Then word root is nonane. Non for 9, ane for single bonded system. Okay, children? This part is important. Because in this structure, further branching occurs. Then how to write? I is the name of side chain. And you know, children, side chain of alkyl group is written as substituent. This is substituent. But long substituent. Complex substituent. Not very simple. Like this. One alkyl or two carbon containing. This is highly branched alkyl group, which is written as substituent. Okay, as per rule. Prefix, word root, suffix. Right? Here prefix, numerical prefix, secondary prefix, which is written for substituent. And which part is substituent? Small branches and main branches.